Riley, I was just checking this out for you. Thrush is issuing a few of these to our more important agents.
Ah, it's nice to know that I'm considered to be one of the elite. What is it?
An ordinary fountain pen. Until you twist this to the right, then to the left. Press that lever. It's armed. This weapon transmits an ultrasonic concussion of tremendous force. You press it against the head of your, The brain, in effect, is homogenized. Death is instantaneous, of course. Oh, you needn't worry. It's completely harmless until you cock it again.
Any particular reason that I'm getting this today?
Yes. The meeting. We believe it will take place this evening at the headquarters of the UNCLE.
I have been waiting a long time for this.
All of Thrush has been waiting. Now, once and for all, Uncle will be completely discredited.
With some of the world's most important people being blown to bits under Uncle's very own roof, discredited would hardly cover it.
Now let's recap. Go through the plan with me once more.
But it's such an absurdly simple...
Please, indulge me. I enjoy hearing my own brilliance confirmed.
All right. The operation began several months ago when I discovered that the conference suite at Uncle was to be redecorated. We located... You located the furniture manufacturer who was custom building the conference table. Managed to plant an explosive in the table just before it was delivered.
On the table. The entire tabletop is a layer of plastic explosive, about a half an inch thick. Enough to demolish the entire floor of the building.
All right. Now, this particular plastic requires an explosion to detonate it. And as a trigger, we devised an ashtray. An ashtray made from a different type of plastic explosive. One that is detonated by heat alone. The heat from a lit cigarette.
Excellent. Excellent. That's the beauty part. That table has been sitting there absolutely harmless. Just waiting for the trigger device.
And this afternoon, I'll put the lethal ashtray on the conference table. There are bound to be smokers at the meeting. And exactly 15 seconds after it has been touched by a hot cigarette, the ashtray goes bang. And the table goes boom.
And we write off Uncle as a world power. Now for your final instructions. We're abandoning this cover as of today. You will use one of the prearranged escape routes.
You mean, I won't be seeing you again?
Well, if you do, you won't recognize me. Don't worry. Someone will be contacting you along the way.
Hard to believe that I won't recognize you next time around.
Oh, you can believe it, Mr. Riley. Best of luck.
Thank you, Doctor. But I won't need any luck. Nothing has been overlooked in this plan of yours.